Okay guys, I know it's kind of shadowy in here. It's dark outside and the light isn't the best in this room, but I'm gonna try to do the best I can because I just want to finish this. I think I decided I want to finish this 30 bags in 30 days before I go on my trip. So I'm gonna do my bedside table real quick, and the goal here is I don't want this basket on my bedside table anymore. It just accumulates stuff. So this doesn't belong there. I sprayed the bed with it earlier. So it goes in my armoire over there. And I'm going to put this in my armoire too, because I use this to do a real quick dusting. This is like the dustiest room in the house. That's my water for tonight. So this is my iPad holder when I use it in the bed. I'm thinking I could just tuck it behind there. So this I don't need. That's garbage. This is a book my sister gave me and I'll never read it. This one, that's a keepsake. That was my mom's, and that's a keepsake. And then this is a journal that, I'm thinking about putting that away. Maybe I should put this in my suitcase. This is a traveling journal. We only really did it one time. So what we did is, when we went to Yellowstone, my husband and I wrote in there things that happened while we were at Yellowstone. Funny stuff. We only traveled in it one time. Oh, forgot to take it on the last trip. So, I think that should go. If I put it under here, I'll forget about it. I need to think about where that needs to go. It really wasn't doing any good in there either. Just forgetting about that too. So, I'm going to put these underneath there. And then these are some of those socks I wear to wear to bed when you put lotion on to make your feet really soft. I don't know. So those are going in there. And this is my foot cream and my pedicure thingy here. Again, the lighting's terrible. Maybe if I come over here, maybe that'll be better. Not really, because I'm shadowing. Yeah, I'm not sure where. I guess I could. Will that fit right there? Okay, I'm going to fit that right here. This does not. These rubber bands don't need to go in there. I don't even know why I have it. And I just kind of end up. This needs to be cleaned out every once in a while. I have two pairs of glasses in here. I have a ton of pair of glasses. And they're floating around the whole house, and I end up having to clean this out every once in a while. I have nail clippers in here. This is to clean my eyeglass, so I don't need this anymore because I was using that. And this is a bracelet that needs fixed. And there's just some shells and stuff in there. And what is that? Those were the two beads from that one shirt that I already gave away. So that can go. I was saving the beads to fix the shirt, but that's all right. I mean, it's gone now. Y'all, I took all that stuff to Goodwill yesterday. And so I ain't fixing that shirt now, so the beads can go. All right, that's my foot stuff. So I should put all the foot stuff. I'm not gonna put stuff there. Pens in case I want to write a couple notes while I'm in bed. I still haven't decided to do. So this is empty, except for this. This is the remote to the ceiling fan and the light. So that's going there. So yeah, bye-bye. And my whole thing is clear. And this is my salt lamp that I want to have closer to me. Anyway, so, yeah, no, why is this not closing? See, something's, yeah. I'm going to put the hair clip in the bathroom. Is that why is that not closing? No. Oh, it's this. It's the lotion. Yeah, okay. So, what is in here? Not a whole lot of stuff. What is in there? I don't know if y'all are going to see, because it's dark. There's a candle in there. Of course there's a candle in there. And my Bible. There's a book and another book. Shoot. Where did that book come from? I don't know if I keep it. I don't need this book. I think my sister said I could donate that one to keep the bookmark, though. I don't need that anymore. I do not need this. I do not know where that came from. And I still want to. I don't really read that much. Y'all, this is all my books. And this box, I do not know I'm keeping that. My husband bought me a chartreuse one year for Christmas. And what is in there? I'll have to look at that. I probably don't need that, so that needs to go. So I'm going to Oh shoot. See, look, well, I'm not getting rid of anything. I'm just rearranging everything. Well, I'm getting rid of those two books. I don't know. My sister thought I might want to read that. I really do want to start reading again, but I'm terrible. So my books are going to go in there. Oh, if I put this in there, I'll never remember. But we take different suitcases all the time. So, it seems like it's pointless to, this book I was reading a long time ago. I still do want to finish that. I don't know about this one. I was going to say, if I put that in the suitcase, we take different suitcases, so don't know what to do with that. And I don't know what to do with this. I'm thinking somebody let me borrow that. I don't think I'll read that. But I need to find out who let me borrow it. Maybe my sister knows. Alright, so that's going. I don't think I'll ever read that. I'm keeping my Bible because that was a gift. And yes. So, the candle. I guess I'll put that with the I'll put that with the other candles. No, I'm not getting rid of anything. This is going. Alright, this stuff is going. That's not even a bag worth. That is garbage. This is garbage. Those two little beads are garbage. Yeah. And this is a pen. I'm gonna need all those pens in there. It's not hurting anything. That needs to go in my office. That needs to go in the bathroom. So yeah, I'm glad I cleared up that space. There wasn't really a whole lot of in there. I don't know if I should put that candle out in there though. Yeah, I guess I'm gonna do that. So yeah. So those are donate. These books, I guess, are done. Okay, guys, since I didn't really get rid of that much, there's this garbage. That's garbage. And then this is donate. Two books in there. I decided I was going to do this drawer, but then I'm seeing that there's not a whole lot in here either. So this is in my entryway. So this is my entryway table, and I don't even use this drawer. Ridiculous. I don't even think we knew that there was anything in there. Look, there's two pairs of sunglasses. I might decide to keep that. All the sunglasses and stuff in there, maybe. Maybe I should put all of, yeah, that's what I should do. I should put all of my glasses around the house in this drawer. That's what I should do. Then I won't know where to find it. So that's garbage. And then that is a sunglass case. And this is a sunglass case. Whose is that? Caribbean Sun polarized sunglasses. Oh, I don't know. And I need to ask hubby if he wants to get rid of these. Look, he does not wear those. That needs to be relocated. I don't know if these batteries work. I'm gonna put the nail clipper in my thing with my drawer, the other nail clippers. That is garbage. What is that? No clue. It is a flashlight. Don't know. This is this is a little tin. And I like it, but I have enough of that stuff. So that is, what do y'all think? Is that throw away? Or don't, yeah, it's all scratched up. I'm gonna throw that away. That is throw away, throw away, throw away. Yucky candy that's been in there forever. Don't know what that goes to. That is throw away. All of this change is going to go in the change thingy in the laundry room. So that's relocate, and this is relocate, and that is going to go into the bathroom, and then that is going to be relocated. There we go again. I just don't know what to do with these. This is my Jennifer Lopez sunglasses. I never used the case, and I do have another pair of sunglasses. Don't know where those are. Where would they be? I think they're in my closet, so I might keep those. So yeah, again, I'm gonna have to find something else to do. I don't, another thing to clean out. This might be garbage and that might be garbage. This is relocate. Yeah, I'm going to gather up all the glasses, though, at least in my house, and put them all in here. And then that is, oh. Why am I going to keep that in there? It's just going to accumulate crap. And kind of like that, though. Alright, I don't know what I'm doing. So I'm going to go and get up all my glasses and put them. Alright, I might just have to do another area in the house, because this feels like this still is not enough. I'm not even filling up this bag. So, believe it or not, hubby said he wanted to keep these. I'm like, you can just get, I think you can get one of these plastic things to go over that. I don't know. He's like, he don't want to get rid of it. He thinks he can fix it. But yet we bought a new pair a while ago for him. So this is going to be a drawer for all the sunglasses and stuff, because we're always looking for them. So these are just a cheap pair, and I did find these are my sunglasses that I normally wear. These are the sunglasses that I normally wear, and I'm going to keep them in this case. These are a good pair of sunglasses, Jennifer Lopez. And this is a pair of polarized sunglasses that those were probably $60 too, so I'm going to keep them in here. And I'm gonna keep these cheap ones if I have the nice ones. Yeah, am I gonna wear those? I hate this. So I gathered up all of my these are just Dollar Tree glasses. So this is too big. Should I donate those? I guess I could donate them. And then this is it's very, all right, nobody wants that. That's garbage. But I can donate these. It's like, they don't fit in my head, they're too big. And I don't really like those. I think I can donate those. I got plenty other ones. I have 1, 2, 3, and I have another pair somewhere, and a pair on my head right now that I'm using. I'm going to put these there, because if they're in the back, I'm not going to see them. I won't use them. I don't know. Maybe I should get rid of them, because I'm not going to wear them, because they're cheap. Help! I don't know. I always wear my Jennifer Lopez ones. But it's really not hurting. Just, but if I can't find them, then I'll have them. But, yeah, I don't know. I'm keeping them. And this is my old pair of prescription sunglasses. I mean, prescription glasses, which I need a new prescription. In the meantime, I like the frame, so I'm keeping them. In the meantime, I just used the Dollar Tree ones. So I'm going to keep them in a central location here. And, you know, when I clean up the house, I'll just stick all the glasses in here. They end up everywhere in the house. They just end up everywhere in the house. And then this is catnip for the cat. And I decided to keep this dish because I really like it. And I'm going to put nail clippers in here. And that's the same thing. Nail clippers end up all over the house because I'm always getting hangnails, guys. And then I'll cut them and my nails and then just leave the nail clippers, whatever. So when I clean up the house, this is where they're going to be put. So, I can't close that drawer. So that's ridiculous. So I don't know what that is. I gotta ask my husband. And that's garbage. Right? I guess I could recycle that. Recycle this. Recycle this. And, oh, those were donate? Or were those garbage? Yeah, those were garbage. The other one was donate. And I need to recycle. I need to recycle those two things. So, yeah, that's not even a bag. And that's donate. I don't know, I guess, you know what? I'm going to call it a day. This is one day. And I will see you tomorrow. Give me a thumbs up if you like. And that's it for today. And, don't even know what day it is. But when I post this, I'm sure I will figure that out. So that's it. And be sure to check out the playlist below of everybody else who's participating. And until tomorrow, guys.